Jake, it's been a crazy year for you. You go from the West Coast to the East Coast, Valdosta, then Grayson. What has this season been like for you?
You know, there's been a lot of ups and downs, but at the end, I plan on having it all work out, and it's all worked out up to this point. And, I mean, it's just been a blessing to be able to play some football, and I plan on winning the state championship. That was my goal at Valdosta. That's my goal here, so. Plan on winning a state championship and a national championship.
And you might just do that this season. Well, before we talk football, what's been your biggest takeaway from all of the movement?
Being able to adapt to new situations, being able to adapt to new groups of kids, new coaches, different styles of coaching, different types of football, different offenses, and just being able to pick up offensive quickly. I mean, I've been in two different systems, and I picked it up pretty quickly and played a game within a short amount of time. So just being able to pick that stuff up, I feel like that's also preparing me for college. So I think that was pretty good.
That's a good point, because you're definitely putting up some pretty elite numbers already at Grayson. Well, what do you miss most about California? Is it In-N-Out Burger? What do you miss most?
It's raining right now, so the sun, I miss the sun. I miss no rainy days. I mean, I miss my family and my friends and everything. So I think that's the hardest part, is just being away from my family and my friends.
Let's talk football. Grayson's 8-0 on the year. What is it like to play for the Rams and head coach Adam Carter so far?
It's a blessing. Like I said, it's a blessing to just be able to play football, but be able to play for Grayson is huge. I mean, I walked into a situation where the team had been doing a good job. Obviously, they were undefeated when I came in. And, I mean, we plan on continuing that, and we will continue that. So, I mean, it's a blessing just to be able to be a part of the team and be a part of a team with such a great group of people.
You've got some big-time playmakers around you, like running back Phil Maffa, who's committed to Clemson. Well, let's talk about your recruiting process. You're currently committed to USC. What all went into that decision?
A big factor was just being at home with my family. My family is able to go to the games. I mean, I have a huge support, a group of support system. And back when I would be at home, I mean, I had 50 people at the games. 60 people at the games and just coming to watch my games. So, I mean, them being able to go to my college games would be huge for me. I really like the coaching staff over there, and I think the offense prepares me for the next level. So I thought it was a really good fit.
I know you're committed, but is there any possibility that you're open to other schools still recruiting you, maybe Miami, maybe an SEC school? Are you open at all?
I'm committed. So I plan on enrolling. I think it's January 10th when I'm supposed to enroll. So I'll be over there then.
Good stuff, Jake. You have created a lot of buzz in Georgia this year, and I don't think you're finished doing that. Thank you so much for your time. We appreciate it.
Thank you. I appreciate you having me.